So I got archives, and then I have a cellar, then I have cellar archives. Or I guess Alexander does, right? Because that's this isn't my place. What? What? Bruh. There's nothing. Bruh. No! It's a spooky fish monster. I don't know. No! Is it spooky? I don't know. Was there a dead guy there before? Oh, that's... I can tell what's happening. I'm just gonna wait for it to end. There's gonna be... Stop. I think it's time, so I'm gonna wait for it to reset. Yeah, they get like, maybe? Alright, fuck my head, yeah. Stop bubbling below me, you big stinker. Oh, okay, it is time to see it. Went away. I see! It reacts to our... Oh look, it's eating the limbs! No, you can't have this. Oh no, probably gonna die. Oh, I see. Where are you crunching? Are you crunching? Where's that? Oh, it's way over there. No, 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 chill, chill, chill! Yo, fuck! Oh! Oh, my legs! No, it's vibing right next to me. Oh!
Nice job.
Oh, my fucking legs! Oh, they're numb! All is good. That's what I need to hear.
Wait, what if you throw a limb out the door?
I don't have any limbs. What limbs? No, stop it! Please. I hate you. Oh, I hate it so much. It's locked, dude. This game. Is that a bullet? A hollow needle. I was thinking like a syringe, maybe. Jesus. Oh, this game's good. I've never been like huge into horror games, but that's right. Sleepwalking is what it's about. Come on, come on, chill, chill. Yeah, I know the good thing is it's been vibrant. Stop it! Oh no, the barrel! Yeah, move the barrel! Chill! I need a box! I don't know where I'm going. Oh, I don't know where I'm going. Escape artist. Okay, so-